Debian-based Armbian Linux distribution for ARM hardware has a new major release with support for a new device and lots of under-the-hood changes. Coming up on Runboxing. Dubbed Tamandua, the November 2020 release of Armbian Linux is here, and it comes about 3 months after the previous version, Armbian 20.08. The biggest news is in the fact that most supported kernels, except for Sunix and Mubi, have been updated to the latest and greatest Linux 5.9 kernel series. On top of that, this new major release updates the U-Boot open source bootloader for embedded devices to version 2020.10, which requires users to manually update it on their installation using the Armbian config tool. And now for the new features and improvements, as the Armbian 2020.11 release introduces support for building images based on Canonical's latest Ubuntu 20.10 Groovy Gorilla operating system. Using the Armbian build tools, of course, support is considered experimentally at this time and only supported by the community. Moreover, Armbian now supports the Odroid HC4 Home Cloud Mini PC that can be used as a network attached storage NAS server, and the RockPi 4C SPC adds sound support for the Odroid N2 single board computer, improves multi-core compilation and HTOP config, and integrates JMCC's media script to enable VPU acceleration. Also improved is the reliability of Helio 64 eMMC module and support for the Odroid C4 and Rock 64 single board computers, which now should work better with Armbian. For a full list of all the bug fixes and changes included in the Armbian 2020.11 release, check out the GitHub chain log, which is linked down below. Future releases of Armbian will focus on improving the desktop images, enable native ARM and ARM64 building, and continue to enhance the download infrastructure. Until then, you can download the Armbian 2020.11 release right now from the official website. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps me make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.